then maybe even going into familiar etudes, like from the Charlier book. Trumpet players will know any number of them, but if I take one, I forget which number it is, but a lot of times I'll get. You know, students will come in and play very musically, you know, and that's great. It's great that they're trying. But a lot of times I'll say, okay, you just do the same thing and don't do anything. Just sing from one note to the next. That's it. And do literally nothing. And again, see what sounds better.